Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. Real estate heir Robert Durst may be connected to a cold case here in New England. Vermont police say the 71-year-old may be involved in a 1971 disappearance of a college student, Lynn Schultz. Police arrested Durst a few weeks ago after what appears to be a confession to killing his friend 15 years ago. Friends of Schultz say this is the biggest lead they've had in 44 years. The New Hampshire Cold Case Unit is looking at any possible connection between Durst and unsolved cases here, but unlike Vermont, there is no specific connection to New Hampshire that they know of. It's been 1 year now since the home explosion in Manchester that killed Bob and Connie Dion. They were found in the basement of their home, beaten and strangled. Their son, Matthew, is wanted for their murders. He's been on the run since that explosion. He's been tracked to Florida and Georgia as well, but he's managed to escape arrest. An Epsom man set to appear in court today on several different charges. Raymond Carboni is accused of sexually assaulting a woman, endangering the welfare of a child, and theft. Police say Carboni committed all the crimes over the last year. Well, right now there is an increased security at Windham High School after authorities found a threatening message written on a bathroom wall last week. The message indicated an act of violence would take place today. A $1,000 reward is being offered for any information that helps police find the person who wrote that threat. Well, the deaths of a dozen deer in Southampton may be linked to being fed by people. Scientists say most of the animals had human food in their systems, which causes complications since deer process food differently than other animals. Officials strongly encourage people not to feed deer if they are spotted in your neighborhood. Well, starting tonight at 5 o'clock, new daycare rules in one city where many kids can no longer have juice. And a suspect made it pretty easy for deputies to find his hideout. Wait till you hear how he gave away his location. That does it for us. Thanks for joining us and have a great afternoon.